Hey, I'm Ty. Thanks for watching the DJI Goggles tutorial series. In this video, we'll be running through how to upgrade firmware on the DJI Goggles. You ready? Well, let's get started. First, make sure you've downloaded DJI Assistant 2 on your Mac or PC. Then, power on the goggles and connect them to your computer with a micro USB cable. And next, launch DJI Assistant 2 and log in with your DJI account. If you don't have one yet, just follow the instructions and sign up. Before using the goggles for the first time, make sure to activate them through DJI Assistant 2 or DJI Go. All right, now, to upgrade, select Goggles and click Firmware Upgrade on the left. Select the firmware version to which you'd like to upgrade. DJI Assistant 2 will download and upgrade the firmware automatically. And once this is done, restart the goggles to finish the upgrade. To upgrade your Mavic Pro, remote controller, or goggles, you can either use DJI Go or use a USB cable with DJI Assistant 2. Congratulations! You've just completed a DJI Goggles firmware upgrade. In our next video, we'll be looking at how to prepare the goggles for first-time flight. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.